Hey, as you come in the front door of this house, which is listed at $430,000 and is 2,600 square feet. To the left, we have a room that could be an office, sitting room, craft room, homeschooling room. To the right, we have the dining room. And then kitchen, with granite countertops and stainless steel appliances. And my favorite part, we'll peek over at the great room. But my favorite part is out here. Screen porch. Big yard with a privacy fence. And then another half of the yard. And a brick patio. And off the kitchen. Now the door to the garage. The laundry room, a full bath, just a normal bath, and a fairly small bedroom with a closet. This house was described as having a master bedroom downstairs, but this does not qualify. The master bedroom is upstairs. Now we're going to go upstairs. Now we're upstairs. We'll see what the master bedroom looks like. It's a pretty large room, and it overlooks the backyard pool. The master bathroom has a jetted garden tub and shower. And double sinks. Pretty big walk-in closet. Bedroom number three. This is bedroom number four. They just repainted the whole inside too. This is bathroom number three. Just a regular bathroom with double sinks. And bedroom number five. Bedroom number five has a bonus room. Or in my case, it would be a closet room.